the moment my mission began on this horrible planet, you've been there, haunting my every move like a squack in my schmoop squiz.
A what in your huh?
And while the rest of your kind were easily fooled, you were able to see through my brilliant disguise!
Martha! The neighbor boy's an alien!
He knows we can still see and hear him, right?
Computer, did you put the tallest on hold?
Nope.
Remember Invader Zim?
Who?
Zim!
Seems this world got you dead.
Excellent work, me! But there's still much to do, girl! Yes, sir!
Remember the time we lied and told him we were sending him on a secret mission to Earth, but really we were just getting rid of him because he's awful?
Gonna order a million pizzas, and then I gotta roll around in them pizzas, and that's the story about how I turn into a giant pizza.
I used to look up at space with hope and wonder in my eyes until space looked back. Invader Zim. Just shove the food in here.
If the tallest find out I failed to dominate the Earth because I forgot phase two, who knows what they'll do?
Tomorrow is Peace Day, and nobody is as excited as I am.
You just might still be good for something, Tim. What do you say?
Fine, I don't care.
Sits a ragged tent.
Is that supposed to be my dad?
Oh, hello, John!
And that guy.
Not scientifically possible!
Don't you want world peace? Work harder for Zim!
Computer, what is that thing in space that just happened?
Thing is a Florpus hole created by the incredibly stupid teleportation of an entire planet. Florpus hole will suck in all nearby worlds wherein they will collide violently with alternate realities,